nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it.